Another banger.
Make a call, make a bong, bong, bong. Make a call, make a dream, but the bong, bong, bong. Your body, kakara. Make a bong, bong, bong. On a make.
Good morning, Lindorians! This is the cruise vlog! So guys, if you didn't hear me or watch the last video, first go back and watch the last video. It's my graduation vlog. But my man got me a cruise trip as my graduation gift. So cruise starts today. We are going on Margaritaville and we're going to the Bahamas. This is my first time on a cruise and this is my first time going to the Bahamas. So I'm really, really excited. As y'all can see, I got the knotless boho on. Unfortunately, they are not butt length, but you know, they're still cute. They're mid back, you know, so just about there. Right now I'm headed to go pick up my man so that we can go to Target or something and get some slippers and sunscreen, and then we will be headed to the Riviera Port around like 11, so we can get there around 11:30, and then I believe our like boarding group starts docking at 12. I'm sorry y'all, a car was literally turned and like I swear they stopped. Like you gotta turn and keep driving fast. Anyways, so yeah guys, I'm really, really excited. I can't, like I almost cried when my man said he was gonna, like he told me we were going on the cruise, because it's like I mentioned it a couple times and like my cousin's really the only person I spoke about it like for real in detail to, like, oh, I've been wanting to go on a cruise for like 4 years now. Like me and her were supposed to go on a cruise for our graduations back when I graduated high school, and then yeah, it just didn't end up working out. So I'm glad that I'm able to go now. And you know what, like my man, he tried to surprise me, but he literally was like, looking back now, he was low-key dropping hints like way back when I was going back and forth about like whether or not I wanted to have a trip or a party for graduation. You know, we were talking about all that stuff, and then he asked me, oh, do you have a passport? And I'm like, and he asked me on the phone, and I'm like, oh, yeah, like, you know, I have a passport. And then when we were talking about it recently, I was like, yeah, you're not slick, because you asked me if I had a passport. And he was like, well, yeah. And I was like, you don't remember? I told you I went to Mexico that year that we met, 2022. I went to Mexico by myself on my 21st, so I had gotten my passport renewed and I'm still good to go. So yeah, it was just funny, the little hints and stuff that he was dropping. But I'm super, super excited to go, y'all. I need this vacation. This summer has been a roller coaster, and especially just this first half of the year, like I really need this trip bad. Like I haven't been on a vacation in a minute, so I'm really excited to be doing this today, and I will catch up with you guys either when we're at Target or when we're at the pier. Look at him taking his time. Like, I already got my shoes and he just jaywalking.
No, I got it now.
And if not, you cry, be that. I feel like those.
do a regular latte, you'll do the blended cup. That's why you buy for 25 cents.
Did they?
Always give me more.
I'm the graduate, so.
Take your shot.
Okay, cheers to graduation. Huh? Oh.
No, we're recording the video.
Getting more shots. I was like, the sun is so bad.
Oh yeah, the couple from the college.
Thank you.
Can you bend, please? One, two, or one? Six left.
Okay.
Can I borrow your key, please?
Let's take our shot.
Hey, is this one good? Is it too strong?
It's good.
Orange guava.
Orange guava.
Oh, okay.
Orange guava?
Yeah, this is fruit orange, passion fruit orange guava.
Is it good?
It's fruity drink.
Oh. Seriously, our camera.
We thought we were not to do nothing. Oh, my God, tell me what is happening.
Hey, y'all. So we're at the silverware party. Here. My man went to go get us some more drinks. We need a little margarita. Y'all, I'm so tipsy. Yeah, they're doing like some dance competition right now. So I'll get back to you guys when we're drinking. Alright, we got our drinks. I got the strawberry margarita.
A Bahama Mama.
Thank you.
What are you rating it? What have you tried so far, and what are you rating it?
I don't know what this called, but it's like a 7 out of 10.
The steak? The beef?
Yeah. The mac and cheese? Negative fucking 2. It's exactly how it looks. Bland. Tastes like Cracker Barrel. But,
the chicken?
This chicken is okay.
Okay. The pasta?
7 out of 10. Pasta's like a 5 out of 10, but with the chicken, you make it like a 7, 8 out of 10.
Okay.
The burger fire.
Right. But you don't like the fact that it's medium well. He likes his shit well done, so.
Can you do me, please?
Fucking that shit
Okay, so I didn't try the beef yet, but it's not bad. You don't like it?
Not really.
Is it the sauce? I like it. I didn't try to stick it.
It's cooked well, just not. It don't taste good.
I haven't tried my chicken cooked. Let me try the chicken. Did you get this chicken?
Nope.
The bell peppers, I don't know what they did to them. They're very potent.
The pasta, it's a 3, but because of the meat that's with it, I give it a 5, a 6. And the hot dogs, they're a solid 5. With the ingredients, I put relish, ketchup, mustard. That makes it better.
I testify for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I thought I liked you, that bitch. I do it all in a row. I'm just kidding, you. I'm not. As long as you're joking, now wait for me. I ain't got it. Hobbies, scheming, looting. Hide your body. As long as you're dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you, right?
We made it into the nightclub. We're not doing.
But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody like.
We're headed to breakfast. It's like 9 something. We bought like this
9:22.
We bought like this special breakfast, so we're gonna see what they're talking about.
Like you won't do, I can lose with you.
Wait, please show them what you Why are you eating it like it's an apple?
I'm peeling it.
No, you're lying. That's not what you was doing. You're a liar.
I can just snooze and miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody do body like you do, you do.
All right, first drink of the day. You didn't do, stop walking away. Cheers. Let's see.
Where are you trying to go? It's probably fine for you because you're 6'2", but I'm 5'5", so I was very much on my tippy toes. How is it? Did you get a strawberry margarita? Yours is different.
Yeah, strawberry banana.
Oh my god, you so extra.
That shit, I see.
Yeah, I did.
Second drink.
And we got Patron shot. You ready?
Hold on. That's all?
Yeah.
Did you ask for sugar?
No, I asked for sugar for this. Ready? Hit the ground. Baby, that was more than a shot. That was a double shot.
Well, guys, we made it to the jacuzzi now. We're gonna go to lunch soon, and then after lunch we're gonna chill for a little bit, and we're probably gonna find something else to get up into. And yeah, so I will catch up with you guys when we are heading to lunch.
In a drop tie ride with you, I feel like Scarface. That white bitch with the bob, I'll be your main one. Let's take this argument back up to my place. Sex with my you, I'm not violent on you day one. We had shit, yeah.
There you go. So my man went to go get more ice cream. I'm trying with the fries with ice cream. And it's so good. Like, it's a weird combo, for sure. Probably wouldn't do it all the time. But I get why people be doing it. Pretty good.
It was magic, yeah. Smash and grab shit, yeah. Nasty habits take a hold when you're not here. Ain't a home when you're not here. Are they growing you're not here, I'm saying.
I'm
Y'all, my hair is up. You got the next one. Good morning, guys. We're at brunch, but it's really breakfast because it's almost 9 in the morning. I got the Belgian waffles with potatoes. What'd you get?
Belgian waffles with
No, you didn't.
That shrimp Benedict. Yes, I did get
one. I forgot. Because you always trying to copy me. So I thought you were trying to be funny. But then I just remember that's what you did.
Oh, you just remember.
Hey, guys. So we finished breakfast. I'm a little fucked up because this one kept making me drink mimosas. We are headed to our excursion now. We are meeting our group. And I will get back to you guys when we're on the island.
The goal of our ever-shining sun and the strength and unity of the Bahamian people on Grand Bahama.
We made it on the shuttle bus. We're getting some
information.
We're getting some information from the guy on the bus. His name is Amy. Well, we got some glasses. Taste it. How was it?
Good, sour. I dare you to drink all this shit.
Hold my. That's what you said.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Go ahead. It's recording. Look at that.
How am I mud?
That's straight tequila.
How am I mud?
I gotta see you drink all that shit.
Ooh.
Yeah. Not it.
So, I have a little sarong on. We took some pictures. I had these heavy ass earrings on. Too much, y'all. I had to take them off, my poor little ears. But pictures will be coming on Instagram probably before I post this vlog, will you?
Nobody like you do.
with y'all. So we made it to lunch.
We had a buffet style lunch. This is Bae's. How you feeling? You feel good?
Well, y'all, we're gonna eat lunch and I'll get back to you guys when we're back in the pool. We have about 2 more hours to go on the excursion.
Come on. You got a bite there.
It wasn't long enough. Well, guys, we're in the pool. It's 2:45. Excursion almost done. We're trying to soak up the last rays of sun. And yeah, we're about to go back to the cruise ship in about 20 minutes, 15 minutes. Yeah, it's late over here. I'm not going to lie, y'all. I'm pretty fucked up. I will talk to you guys when we get back on the cruise ship.
Being fucked up.
He's still going, y'all. He's still drinking shots. I stopped. I got to pace myself. I can't do it no more. The liquor win. Still going.
Yeah, the alcohol beehives.
Bro, it's sunny outside. I haven't had a lick of water. He over here fighting for his
I'm
life.
I'm over here still vibing. Drinking hand, you feel me?
You're not drinking him. He's probably drinking reposado.
Just chilling, just vibing, drinking that tequila. She hating, it's all right.
I sure am, because Mari fucked up. Don't get more fucked up.
Call on get jit.
Okay.
You're get my new jit.
Doing too much. I'm stopping the camera. Hey, y'all, so it's 3 something. We leaving the excursion now. Whoa, the buses are lined up. Our bus is over there. But yeah, I will get back to you guys when we are at the cruise pool, because we're still filling the pool.
Hey, Lindorians.
Go back and do what you was doing.
Now, hey, Lindorians. Go, go.
I had nothing to say. I told them I was gonna sit them back on the ship.
Hey, Lindorians, go. You're not doing it, bro.
Hey, Lindorians. So,
hi, Lindorians.
So it's 8 something right now. We're headed to dinner. This is my outfit. I'll probably stand up and show you guys this one over here. This one right here been fucked up for the last couple of hours. He's getting on my nerves, y'all, because he does
what?
Not get this wasted. So I am not used to seeing him like this.
What am I?
You doing too much. You mud.
How?
You're mudding it.
How?
Anyways, y'all, I'm gonna show you my outfit. All right, so this is the full fit. We got a top here and my favorite green skirt. It has like a little slit on the side. And it's pre-folded on the side. Super cute. I'll see you guys when we get to dinner. I forgot to show you guys the shot glass I got earlier. It says Freeport of Bahamas. It has like a turtle and everything on it. It's really cute. I think this was like $4. So this is going to be added onto my collection. I have one from New York. I have one from Puerto Rico that my cousin brought me. I have one from Mexico, and yeah, I'm just gonna keep building the collection, but I just wanted to show you guys this before I forgot. Hey y'all, so we finished eating dinner. Dinner was not it. I ended up eating some beef tips and mashed potatoes, and that was the only like decent thing for real, so I didn't even show y'all because I was so mad. But we're at the adults only pool right now. This one is in the jacuzzi. I don't feel like changing again. We just showered for dinner. He's gonna have to get dressed again for the club later. Like, it would run too much. So, I will get back to you guys when we are headed to the club for our last night on Margaritaville. Look at you.
Sweet! check the film.
Somebody gave me a free drink.
Good morning, Lindorians. So today's our last morning, and we just came from breakfast, and we're waiting for our deck to be called now so we can get off the boat. Why is my hair doing this? Okay, please make it make sense. Anyway, I'll probably do like a review for you guys when I get home and I'm not like half dead. So I'll talk to you guys then. All right, y'all, so I forgot to do the rating while we're waiting to get picked up, but basically overall I give the cruise a 7/8 out of 10. I wish we did more activities, however my energy was very low. You know, Bae was trying to get out and see what there was to do. That was on me. I just was not really feeling it. And also, beyond just the activities, I wish we were more informed about the drink packages, because had we known what we known, like the actual size of the drink package that we got, which was 10 premium drinks, and we got that one, well, Bae got that for us both. The cups were really small. We would have gotten the blender cup deal because that one was way better. And yeah. Overall, though, the trip is really fun. The nightclub was fun, especially on night one. I just wish the excursion was longer. And yeah, that's what I rated the trip.